number of survivors in Raccoon City may still have information that could damage the corporation. We don't have time to hunt them down individually, so we're going to have you knock out a power grid that will take down the city's telecommunications. We can't let anything get out that might link us to the outbreak. We're sending you some electromagnetic pulse generators that you will use to deactivate the power plant in the northern sector of the city. A supply chopper is inbound with the generators. Rendezvous with it on the Raccoon City Hospital rooftop helipad.
Objective confirmed. We're moving to the hospital now.
Thank you. That doesn't sound good. Be ready for anything.
Thorough.
Watch out. Need to find ammo.
Hunters are loose.
get to that crash site. Stay quiet. Move slow.
Thank you. EMP secured. Need one more.
If you want the last EMP charge, come get it!
Damn, it's Nikolai.
Wolfpack, take him out! You need that EMP!
Take cover. He's got a sniper rifle.
Someone distract him with suppressive fire so we can move!
Ha! You fools don't even know what you are doing! Do you really think that I could have done this all alone, comrades? How do you think I knew where you were going? How did I know about your precious EMP devices? My client gave me your comm channel! That's right. I've been gathering combat data for Operation Watchdog. You have been most useful in assisting me. Of course, my client wants this information. They will have to pay for it, and either you or them can stop me.
Life grenade!
Grenade!
power plant immediately. We need to deactivate that power grid.
Standing by for mission update.
Wolfpack management is not sure what's motivating Nikolai, but he seems to have ulterior motives. We'll keep looking into it. Generators and knock out that power grid.
Spec Ops, they must be protecting the power grid.
More charge to go.
I'm done playing games with your security service, don't. finish this.
Nikolai's back. He's on the catwalk. Kill him. Incoming. Watch out.
Ah!
Our job's done. No need to keep fighting. Leave those bastards in the dark.